computer last week, Dave.
What's that, sorry, Barry?
I was in bed with that bloke about the computer.
Oh, yeah, it was very good call. Alice, wasn't it? Transcendental something or other, wasn't it? Got something else on the... Although, it says, although...
Some lovely lights around here. Yeah.
What is it?
There we go again.
Metal again.
Yeah.
Yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, K2, yeah.
Great.
Helping you interpret that.
You can hear bits out of it sometimes. You will get four words out of it. There's a lot of messing around.
No, I'm going to have to get that Alice part.
Yeah, I need to get a tablet.
Yeah,
Alice.
You need something running a full version of Windows, though. It's got to be the full version, apparently. So it's going to be either like a little laptop or... Sorry?
I was going to get a notepad.
Yeah, as long as it's running the full version.
That's what I was going to get, is a notepad.
Yeah, because I had a problem with some of Anthony's, because they were running XT rather than the full version of Windows, and I couldn't get to run. I have got a laptop, but it's the problem I've got with it is the battery's not very... You don't last that long. So I'll have to have somewhere to plug it in, you know, to run it.
Yeah, I've got to keep my laptop completely plugged in all the time, you know.
Yeah.
It's that knackered.
Well, I bought a new battery off eBay. I went down and picked it up, but it's crap. It's really...
Yeah.
They're shite, aren't they? You need the original batteries, really, I think, you know. And I think when you're running an app like that, it just drains the battery a lot, doesn't it?
Well, it didn't drain his battery as much, didn't it?
Did it? He
didn't. So I don't know. I'd have to look into that.
Can you set the laptop on the table? Can you set the alarm?
I'm wondering if you could use a power pack. If you could take a power pack with you and just plug your laptop into the power pack. No, because you can get what's-its for the cars, can't you? You know the cars and stuff. And then run them then. Because I'd love to use the SCD1 or the new one that Anthony's done. Did you see that one that I posted?
No, we've got, like, Alton's TV coming through on it.
There's
nothing in this on flight mode. No interference.
If there's any spirits, energies, or entities in this room, please come forward. You can talk to us.
Are we?
Can you tell us your name? Apple again.
Okay, so it went off the same time as that.
Did it? Yeah, K2's going off, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, no.
Say again. Lay again.
Someone's looking out.
Oh. You okay? You all right, Vicky?
Yeah.
No, I've just got... harm protection aid.
9 volts.
Are you going to harm us?
A 9-volt battery.
Need two.
I've got one here as well.
Business, it says. Business.
Business. Is it my business or your business?
Yeah,
okay, too.
Whose business is it?
Yeah, I'll do it. Don't use your teeth.
I need to get some new 9 volts. Pound shop again.
Hi Rachel, what's your name?
You okay, Lynn?
Yeah.
Don't put your feet on, Lynn. It was too comfy, I think.
So we can give you a throw and you can sleep there and we'll wake you up when we're going home. Come on, talk to us.
Yeah.
Are you going to harm us?
You need crystal clear, though.
Crystals, what?
It's a red light.
No, it's a red light.
Can you move the teddy for us?
Red light district.
Of course, that's me.
We'd love you to move the teddy bear for us. That'd be great.
I'll play with my little teddy bear. I'll put more toys out for you. I don't think there's kids up here. There's...
Don't think kids would be up here.
No, I don't.
Ring the bell then.
I've got. I'm still feeling apprehensive.
You think you're a monster?
Can you shut up a minute?
I'm talking to Lady there. Not you.
I do feel apprehensive being up here.
You don't like it up here very much.
No.
Do you remember last time the ceiling things were they were flapping about?
Yeah, last time I moved it was very good.
Have you cleared it?
No. What's that?
No, we haven't cleared it, and this is why I'm a bit...
Have they not shut it down?
...concerned. Well, they probably will have shut it down, but... I never saw them with any equipment or anything. Does he know how to open one? Does he know how to shut one?
I don't. Personally, I wouldn't, unless...
I wouldn't do a Ouija board again.
No, no.
But they've actually done a Ouija board up in here.
Yeah, they went downstairs.
And this is why I'm wondering, it's why I feel apprehensive. But I did feel apprehensive in this place last time when we first came in May.
Yeah, yeah.
So there's something which is not nice, which is lingering.
Well, you can feel it. You can feel control, can't you do something?
Yeah. Oh, come on, bloody frightened Barry.
I know.
Clear it or something.
They don't... How can I clear it?
Well, I thought you might be able to know your knowledge.
But, Barry, if you don't feel anything, there's no need for it.
You do.
Is there anybody here with us?
I feel apprehensive.
Me.
Oh, hello. You all right, ducking us?
No, it's not Ouija board.
Is there anything downstairs in the toilets down there? Steve?
Hello?
Downstairs toilets. Hey, up. The light's going out. You can turn that light out for us, please.
Downstairs toilet,
what light's that? Oh, is that your off and on light?
No.
Turn that light out for us, please. You just tried to then. Can you turn it out, please, for us? It's very bright. Can you switch it off?
That fire exit light's too bright.
Yeah, it's unfortunate. Gotta stay up. Emergency lighting, isn't it? Is there anybody here with us?
Compound.
Yeah, compound, yeah. Mummy again. Yeah, if you're a child, come and move this teddy bear. Look, we've got a teddy bear. Can you pick it up for us? Come and pick the teddy bear up. You can give it a cuddle.
Are you trying to disguise yourself?
Is that why you're saying mummy? What else can you say for us? So there's lots of equipment on the table. Come and touch some of it.
Yeah.
That's it. Touch that torch again. Yeah, we like that. Touch that torch again, please. Can you turn that torch out on the table for me, please? Tin again. Said metal and then tin, didn't it, before? Can you turn the torch out on the table for me?
Behind you then, Dave.
Oh, didn't it?
I did have a lot when I took
off. It's very cold on my right hand side of my face, sir.
There was a lot of mist because I said to you, I said, I've yeah. seen and then down the side of the toilet, just saw some just go straight through.
Is there anybody over there? We're in the DJ booth, are you trying to play some true tunes for us?
Come forward and show yourself. Show the true person, not what you would like.
I think you might be right about not closing the board down.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll be kicking too. How do you know?
Right, well, that other case downstairs, if you bring that up, I can do a bit of a clearance before we leave here then, because I think there's something which we don't really want.
No, it's something so
the only thing is...
They called it tonight.
That's what I mean, it's still here.
Yeah, and just using my crystal, then the answers I was getting was that they called it tonight.
Yes. And it's trying, like I said, it's in that was in disguise.
And it's definitely not a kid anyway.
And that's what I've told it, it's got to show its true self. Mm.
Well,
what you might have to go down, Pat, is get me the other box.
I'm just trying to say something. They keep saying that they go everywhere they go, they do the Ouija board.
Yeah.
Can you move the dangly bit inside that bell?
Yeah, make the bell go off. Go on. Ring the bell for us, if you can.
If that's touching the table, no, because it was moving before, wasn't it?
Yeah, perhaps I'll come down the occasion.
Ring the bell for us.
The only thing is... If they've opened up a Ouija board in here and they've not closed it properly, we need that Ouija board closed.
Yeah. They have to come back up.
He's saying he's closed it down properly, isn't he?
It's
moving, it's moving.
Is it?
Might just be the floor because people are moving.
But it is moving, but it could be just a vibration.
Yeah, that's what I'm just saying, yeah, people moving around.
Yeah, it's because the floor does move when people walk on it.
No, it's not moving, Steve.
No, it was moving.
Steve's walking. Just remember, there's people downstairs.
No, it's not doing it when
you're doing
it.
It's not doing it now. But yeah, we're going to have to bring the Ouija board back up. But while I'm up here, I'm going to be burning white sage. Because... I'm not liking what I'm picking up.
What was that?
Camera.
Shutting off or?
No, shutting on.
Oh. I thought I saw a shadow of someone then, and that flashed. Over there by the DJ booth.
I thought I saw somebody when I was taking pictures, but...
This one's got a big cloak on.
Big cloak?
Yeah.
Cool, okay.
Did it keep you warm, the cloak?
No, it's this is his disguise, I don't know why.
Well, that's good for you. Need to get this home.
It's comfy, isn't it, that sofa?
It is, isn't it? Yeah.
Can you ring the bell again for us, please?
Yeah, ring the bell for us if you can.
You actually got to sit down.
Thank you, Richard. It's okay.
You can go to sleep on this one. What the fuck? Turn the light on.
Please.
Is anybody there from Jean, by the way? Is she okay?
Yeah, sure, no.
I'm just making the group miserable.
You're not.
I'm with him.
Fine.
Then make sure you've got your protection on. Please.
You're not making this miserable, Duck.
You're fine. Miserable?
Lynn thinks she's making us miserable. I told her she's not making us miserable.
No, because I can't bloody walk around anywhere. Cause
that's all right. You sit with us.
Just dry headed all the time.
Just sit down. There.
We're happy with your company then.
Just lose your shit fight to them.
I'll have to go back and get some more of these.
Why? Well, because she's running out. Cleopatra's in.
Because she's running out.
I'm running out.
I'm going to Cleopatra's.
Yeah.
That's the fortune you can go there.
Right, can you stop draining this light, this red light? Trying to get your energy up. We've all got our protection on, you can't do any damage to any of us here. Not very liking what you're doing to people.
You're making it colder, blowing down my neck.
Remove that. There's a big circle around us all of protection. You will not get through that. You can't affect anybody in this circle. Has Miss JJ got any training at all, do you know, Lynn?
I don't know, I don't even know him.
Just a local paranormal investigator, is he?
He's been here since I don't know him.
Who JJ has?
Yeah.
Oh. It seems alright.
Yeah.
You smell that now.
Not sure.
What's that, Lucy, you're burning white sage?
Yeah.
It's still doing the Ouija board downstairs.
It doesn't matter, it's up here. I've got to protect all up here.
Yeah, no, I can just say I'm touch telling you, this is still going.
Yeah, yeah, they're definitely
because whatever this is, it's draining everybody. I don't just feel sick, my head's banging and I feel very tired. I feel very angry.
What? It's a light over there.
Pete, Steve's the one that should be angry. He's in his kilt.
You've tried to come through with a few. Right. You know about witch doctor? We had in one of our houses.
Oh, yeah.
That's what he's showing itself as. You know, when we're getting Africa upstairs and you've
yeah,
got Negro.
Yeah, in the other room, yeah.
Yeah, it was on the Negro.
That's what they brought down. That's what we brought up into here.
Some dark magic?
Yeah.
Black magic.
What's?
Black magic or dark magic?
Strange magic.
Well, it's not magic, it's...
Voodoo.
Voodoo. Come on then, you're usually the one that does it. What? He said voodoo. Said
come
voodoo.
On, we got voodoo.
Voodoo. He does.
Do what?
Who do I do? You do.
There may be trouble ahead.
I think there's going to be some trouble.
Well, why are you doing anything about it? Are you just sitting there to talk?
We can't do anything because babe got to come back up with a Ouija board to close it properly up here and to get rid of this person because this person then going to go.
I wonder if JJ's got his phone on.
Well, still doing it downstairs.
The problem though is if they don't come up and they don't close it down, there's not a lot we can do.
No, no.
It's not down to us.
All we can do is protect the people which are here now. And we've all got our protection and we should be all right, but I'm not leaving go with this white sage, sorry.
Why don't we text him and ask him if he's shut it down properly?
Oh, have you got...
Just ask him if he's closed it down properly up here.
Because it's all right to say...
Sit downstairs.
It's draining my light, and you probably find that it's probably draining some of yours. And...
Flash that light again for us.
Not even.
That's what I kept saying.
Ring the bell. Let's ring the bell for us. I'd love to see that wobble about.
What's that?
Sorry.
What?
Ring the bell.
Here. Looks like there's a man and woman standing in old Victorian clothes.
Where's that?
She's got a, when I was snapping away, when I was sitting in the thing upstairs.
Yeah.
And I was just taking pictures and I was kind of looking at him. It just looked like there was an old Victorian man and woman. She looked like she's got a really long white dress on.
Oh, right, right.
Whereabouts was that? One, two,
in the three, auditorium.
Yeah, I know, but where?
To the left-hand side, there's like...
Well, they stood or sat?
Stood up. It's like they were just stood to the side. They were like looking up at where we were, they were yeah. In our direction.
Just looking up at us. Oh, did you wonder if you got that on camera?
That'd
be so cool. Observe, yeah. Yes, that's right. I did on the ovulus, I got observed.
But also when I took some pictures over there, I said there was some mist going over there.
Yeah.
Right, do you want a little throw on you?
Eh?
There was a throw there.
That's it,
we jacket up. Right, let this temperature get a bit warmer in here for us, please. We're all sat here freezing.
Is there what knocked off?
Oh, yeah, warm it up for us, please.
Barry, the amount of clothes you wear.
Oh, I've just got the same as you have.
Thermal knickers on as well,
Barry. No, I haven't got the thermal knickers on.
You know what? His body wishes you had.
I wish I had now. On my leggings and my tracksuit bottoms.
Got leggings. Best top, coat.
Has anybody done Pendle Hill?
No, I'd love to do
that. No, we'd love to do that.
Can we do it sometime?
Actual on Pendle Hill.
Yeah.
It's nearly about an hour and a half walk up there.
Yeah.
I know.
So
where's the? Do we know where the cottage was? The witch, which is supposed to.
Privately owned now. You can't get nowhere near it.
Do you not? No.
No.
That was a weird one.
No, that's a shame. But isn't there some ruins up Pendle Hill somewhere? Some ruins where the old cottage was
yeah,
apparently.
Yeah. You have to get into it. the side.
So you've got, but so you've got to walk up Pendle Hill, have you, for it?
There's like a date
path. It'd have to be a summer night, wouldn't it?
So far, and then it's just like a walk date path.
But it's all uphill, is it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a trek. It's not it's not an easy walk.
It's something for sprightly youngsters to do, is it?
No, it's certainly not me, Ben. No.
Me, yeah,
certainly not sprightly.
Could you, Rachel? Could you, on your own, take a camera with you and let us know?
Yeah, then you know. Just
do a live, in fact, live stream for us from top of Pendle Hill.
We will give you our advice.
Yeah, that's it. You'll be fine looking
at. We'll do all on Facebook chat.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then when the camera just suddenly goes woof, we see a couple of witches, and you stood in the corner of a room facing the wall.
I'll just say,
shout out.
They showed that Pendle Hill on the telly, didn't it? The farm. The electric meter was going round and round and round and round and round and round.
Was it? Like really fast?
There's nothing, no electrics on it. Hit the place.
What?
Yeah.
Electric meter.
Oh, yeah, the electrics, they weren't supposed to be wired up or something. Yeah. The electric board have cut it off. And the electric, yeah.
Where's
that?
The small town.
Pendle Hill.
Pendle Hill, but the house.
The farm or whatever.
Just took a picture of your leg.
My face.
Just took a picture of her leg. That was funny, that. Sorry, guys. Just lifted the atmosphere. Sorry. Do you not like us laughing? Don't you like us being happy?
It's going to start. It's going to start talking any minute now.
Yeah, well, it's about time. Come on, you might as well.
Come on, let's have some activity. Make a noise, throw something.
Is it because of this white sage you can't come near us?
Does it scare you, the white sage? Come on, make a noise.
Away. Come back. I need a change.
Do you hear that?
Me, don't worry.
That's his other side of his jeans, but...
Oh dear.
Sound like a jailer.
You did, didn't
you?
I do.
That's what my dad sounds like with the amount of keys he's got.
Well, they got three, haven't they?
Definitely have to look at these on the
computer. Come on, come and set these lights off. Come and do something before we get rid of you. Because you are going back to where you came from.
Oh, you're going to the light, one of the two.
Come on, move that ball in the glass. Move it a little bit for us.
Put the meter on.
Just a tiny bit, please.
Lift it up in front of Dave's head.
Don't do that.
Why is it heavy?
I want to drive home. I don't want to drive home with a concussion.
Can't do it on Barry.
Oh, he's driving.
I need to get me. Oh, yeah, I know. But I wonder if you can get self-driving cars on DLA.
No,
yeah.
I wonder. It's worth asking.
Hmm.
Flash. Barry, close your eyes.
That's not fair. Two flashes on.
You feel anything now, Lucy?
No, it's calmed down. It's calmed down.
Since you've been burning the sage.
The light's still working. The light's still working.
Which one? That one? Yeah, but that was a lot lighter. That is going really, really dim compared to what it was when I first put it there. But I feel as though we're being watched over our shoulders. I really do.
Well, I always think that mirror roof there, I think we're caught photographs. I'm sure it's a door. Oh, that's gorgeous! What the fucking hell is a fairy?
Let's have a look. What is it? Is it a fairy?
Apparently, I caught a fairy on camera.
It's a fly, but it looks like
a fly.
It looks like a fairy.
Oh, is that up in the...
What's on it?
you know, I said there was loads of flies. I said to David, there's no flies.
Are you going to show yourself for us? Where are you? What's this little table here? All set out with fruit on. You turn a tap on for me in here. Set the hand blower off, the hand dryer. Pour me a pint.
Come on, rattle some of those buckles at the back of the bellar.
I did then. What happened? They all come on there.
Yeah.
Red lights down there on the bar. Thanks, Dickie. Come on, set one of those hand dryers off in the toilets or.
No,
rattle something behind the bar.
Are you okay too?
Yeah, the battery's dying.
A new one.
Still dying.
No, I don't know about you, but my back is absolutely killing me.
It's dying now.
Hi, are you okay? That's
the light show for the next one.
You're alright, yeah.
Are you trying to ring?
Yeah, just wanted to know if the board had been closed down.
Yes.
Just getting someone, a male.
Is he a bad man, Lucy?
Well, yeah. An African.
An African.
He's coming across like a witch doctor.
Have you had much happen down there?
Not as well as what we had up here.
What did you have up?
Well, this was just more
flash.
A family and.
Yeah.
Maybe you reside there or anything.
Downstairs we seem to have this individual, don't we, who doesn't really want to play a game. Just wants to be in the cellar with all the women.
Oh, I see, right. Yeah. So he's staying in the cellar with all the women.
Sounds like him, yeah.
Yeah. Anybody been scratched or anything? Or no? Right. Nobody been scratched or anything?
Well, I don't know. We've left the lady, isn't it?
Oh, right. Okay.
It's very cool.
That'll be fun.
Some dead in there, isn't
it? No rats. Of course, it's the IRs over there. You okay, Barry?
Yeah, I'm absolutely fine. What's the worst we've seen? Red light on the roof of the box.
Yeah.
Anything in here? I feel sort of weak.
Is that infrared or
something? It's infrared. So it's really bright. You know, the light's really bright. I've got the infrared. It's on infrared mode, so you wall lit up like there's a really bright light on you.
Yeah,
so it's a really clear picture. Barry's really clear picture of him. So.
Well, it's the same as you when you've got your torch on.
I don't shine in people's eyes. You walk in.
Your headphone does, blind me.
It blinds everybody.
Your cap?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? The Angler's cap. £3.
Oh, no, I don't believe him.
Well,
but as long as he doesn't come back with us and stays here, I don't give a toss.
Well, do some, say some words.
No, I can't.
No. Be gone.
You can't just do that.
I don't know. You're the scientist. Rachel can do it. Go on, look at
that.
What's the equipment you've got?
Don't know, do
2346.
So another hour and a little bit.
It's 12.
So an hour nearly. Well, an hour just. What we're going to do, stay up here? Or?
I bet JJ will
let. I'm surprised JJ ain't gone upstairs, you know, up to the auditorium. Aren't you?
Mm.
Where are they going? They're in the cellar.
The cellar, yeah. I like it up at that auditorium, me. It's just very, very cold up there, isn't it?
I like the projection room.
Yeah, it's good in there. It's very active, that room, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think that's the most active room in the venue, to be honest.
Do you want to head up to there, then?
What, the projection room?
Mm.
You can if you want. Do you want, everybody want to go up to the projection room? Yes, please. My back is killing me.
I do not want to climb those stairs again.
No.
My back is breaking.
It's counting me.
You obviously got a missed call after the training.
I wonder if, when was this built then, this room? Do you think it was added later, this room?
Looks like it's on mezzanine flooring, doesn't it?
Yeah, I was thinking that. I wonder what happened to the original curtains and screen and everything.
I don't think the fire went that far, did it?
I don't know.
Next to the fire station is good, isn't it?
That probably wasn't there. I don't know. I'm
finally building
it there. You're bloody walking fire station, what do you expect?
Come on then. We want to communicate. Can you come forward, please? Anybody that's here at all? Come on, use any of these devices. There's lots, look, for you to play with. You were talking to us before on there. What's the last thing you said? Tin. Was it tin or did you mean Tim? Or don't you like the sage? Was it scaring you away?
Something scared you to me.
Is it me? Because you don't have got wind.
Oh, yeah.
Blow them away.
Flatulence in the vehicle.
In the car.
Yeah, terrible.
Play trumps.
need an industrial air
air freshener.
Air freshener. That's the word I was after.
You can always nip into a garage, can't you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, rip out the air.
Yeah. Whoops. It wasn't me, sir. Honest, sir. No, sir.
There it is. Stop for paranormal top.
And okay, what the Stockport man? He was from Stockport. No, it wasn't.
He came in his flight right on the point, on his flight, tells us.
How about they had a top next day? They probably got spare ones in there. Just put new end on it and stick it back in. At least I didn't drive down the road with all pump behind me, crashing and banging about.
I remember for the
whoops.
Garage Gambler guy running after you.
I don't.
Pictures of you.
You come back here now, I take a picture. Whoops.
Oh,
God.
Was that Chinese,
David? Mm. So. Don't come back here, I take
picture.
Yeah.
You mean, come back here,
I'll
take picture.
Mm-hmm. That's the one. Bit faster. It's really quiet. Isn't it?
I think everybody's buggered on the left. Is. You're on your own.
Are you happy we're here? Are you happy we're here? Do you want us to stay? If you do, do something. Make a noise.
I need to heat that thing up.
Can you say hello for me? Huh? Say hello. Those orange lights there that are flashing, use that device to say hello.
You still wouldn't believe it if that happened.
What if everything went off?
I'd love to see you go off now. See how far you'd like to jump.
Who'd jump?
We had it at the mill with the red TV.
We'd be very happy stuck in this.
In a room. But all at the same time.
Mm.
Well, we'd like to move the teddy. Teddy wants a cuddle. Can you pick it up and cuddle it?
Oh, there's a ball on the table you can play with. It'll send us a message.
Yeah, move anything. Make a noise.
Do you think it's me that's setting it off, spoiling it all for you?
Mm.
Direct answer. Five musketeers pull you off all the place.
Well, I mean, Barry, you...
Well, there's four musketeers, you go out together, knock around, find things, come when I come around, not a bloody thing.
Yeah.
That's
because you take it with you.
I'm going to lie down, actually.
Are you going to lie down?
Pardon?
You're going to lie down, Steve?
I was.
Come on, look, we've got two ladies together now over there. Go and say hello to them. Go and sit there in between them and poke them.
Yeah.
Ah, see, I... Oh, no.
There's a sign, isn't
it? I look straight at it.
Oh, there's a bugger.
Watch your eyes, you
flash.
Cracky.
That was a mixture between and Beetle and Benjamin.
Make these air vents go up and down like you did last time we were here.
I'd say it's just
the. I'd like to see that again. Make the air vents go up and down. It was really good last time you did it. Do it again for us, please.
No, they've duct taped them up.
Yeah, they were before, but they were moving up and down.
They had a black bag.
Were they?
Yeah, they had black bags over them.
Oh, yeah, I thought they were.
That's why they were going up and down.
Yeah, that cost a few bob. Bloody tape like that.
Yeah.
It's a lovely tape. There's a hole as well there, no? Yeah, there's a lot in it, though. Ripping it.
Come on, Ducky. Did you ducky tape that, Ducky?
when we came in last time.
They were black. They were bin bags.
Were they?
Yeah.
I'm sure it was like that, but it just went up and down.
Yeah.
Kept sucking it up and down.
Bags, aren't they?
No, it's duct
tape.
No, it's a look, it's going up and down. It did. Thank you. Can you make it go down now again? Make it go back down again. You sucked it up. Make it go back down. Thank you. That's great. Thank you.
They are exactly the same, Steve.
Yeah. Suck it back up again for me. Go make it move back up again, please. Can you suck it back up? Suck it back up again, please. That's it. Thank you.
Now out.
If you're male, can you make it go out now, please? If you're a male, make it go out. If you're male. No? If you're female, can you make it go out for us? No? Not male or female? If you're something else, can you make it go out? If you're something else, not male or female, can you make it go out for us, please? Did you come through the Ouija board? If you did, can you make it go out? In fact, make it go in and out like you're breathing.
I did last time, it was frightening.
It was actually, it was going quite, yeah. Can you move them all so it makes a noise? Can you make it go fast? Push it out for us. Yeah, go on.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you. That's good. Okay, move it back in.
Nice.
Go on, suck it all the way in. Yeah, go on. That's good. Whoa. Go on, like you're breathing, in and out, in and out. Go on, take it in, then out, then in. Go on. In again, please.
That's it.
That's it. Yeah, go on, suck it in, and then out. That's it. And then in, then out. Make it go faster for us.
Because it followed me around the room, didn't it?
Yeah. Make it go in and out fast. There was another one over there that was doing it, wasn't there?
Mm.
Is it?
Yeah, it's down with another one like this one.
Do it fast again like you did last time.
Yeah. Yeah, going in now.
So we're both going in at the same time?
Yeah.
We're not going in now.
It'd be great if you did it on command. We need to make, do it like you're breathing. Make it look like it's lungs that are going in and out for us.
Cobwebs.
Ah,
it's making a noise this time.
Mm.
Make it make a noise. That's the first time you've made it make a noise tonight. Do it again. Go on, make a noise. Don't be shy. Go on, make a noise. not playing, is it? Set something up on the table as well for us. Oh, I made a noise then.
Try and split it open.
Can you rip it open for us? Rip it open. Can you rip it wide open for us? And put your head through.
That's
cool,
that,
eh? Yeah, I am actually, yeah. It'd be cool though if you would. Yeah.
If a body fell through it.
Yeah. Can you hop straight through it for us? Hop through it.